Multiplication. Teacher Rosie walks in the class and she has lollipops and a container on her table. She counts the lollipops. 1, 2, 3 and 4. She now picks up the lollipops one by one and puts them in the container. She has grouped them once. She writes on the board 1 into 4, looks at the container and writes 1 into 4 equal to 4. She now has more lollipops and counts them as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Again, she puts these in the container one by one, making one group of 5 lollipops. She now writes on the board 1 into 5 equal to 5. We got your point, ma'am.